And welcome, Conan Exiles. So, we want to go now. See that? Pretty awesome. We are going to our new base, but before that, we want to try. Can we kill a dragon? We have 300 arrows to kill a dragon. So let's see, can we do it? Can we do it? We have no other weapons to use, only bow now. We ignore all these monsters. Let's just run through them. See, come follow me. I will lead you to the brighter future. But you are too lazy to follow me, like at the end, so. Oh, you're so good. Okay, follow me. I will lead you to the future. Follow me. Oh, you are so good. I will enjoy that. That's wonderful. I have my own army with these guys there. That's pretty cool. See? Really cool. And little sprint. Still going. Let's see how long they are willing to keep up. No way you can hit me. I won't allow it. Still there. Imagine that. Okay, let's run. So, going up now. Oh, there is spiders there. Also one there. No spiders, please. Oh, now we have spider army. Thank God we have antidote. Oh, we have two armies now. Okay, I don't need you because you will make me slow. Oh yeah, that was a. There's this hole in the ground. Oh, more spiders. I'm crippled. Crippled poison. Yeah. You can't do nothing. Collect your stamina. Pull. And then we run. Let's do that. Why I won't fight this? Because I want to save all my precious arrows for a big red dragon. Let's see there. Yeah. I know you. I have to collect my stamina. You can follow me. I will allow it. Oh, I have 2 followers. Follow. Subscribe. Be a follower. I won't shoot you. That's good. Crippled. Thank you very much. I would jump now. Sorry, guys. Oh, there's 2 crocodiles. Oh, yeah. My darlings. I will run away. And there is also rhino. What you gonna do now? You just run. See? They already forgot. I'm so lonely. Yeah. No interest in the other animals than the dragon. Big red dragon. So, little bit more, and we are near the dragon. So then we have to find the perfect spot where to shoot the dragon. And then we can begin. Look, I have this sandstorm mask. You have this notification sandstorm mask left corner. So my vision is a little bit blurred or something. Yeah. I am pretty good runner. Hello, crocodile. How are you? Let's sprint. Who is faster? Come. Ah, you missed. Next one. How are you? What's going on today? Being well? Bite anybody? No? Yes? Maybe? Ah, you want to bite me, but you missed again. I love these crocodiles. They are almost hungry there. Yeah. And that's the good, nice building I want to go in sometimes. When I'm stronger. When I have a god to go in here. Okay. That mountain there. There is. Behind that mountain is a dragon. Big red dragon. Imagine that. Look how cool I look. Yeah. And I'm like master runner. I can run long distances. Is there someone who's chasing me there? That the sound is coming? No, let's run. Because all these precious arrows is for our dragon there. Almost there. Oh, that's cool building. I think we have to use this cliff here. Is these ones? Let's go up here. No, please do that. Yes, thank you very much. Then collect stamina and run again. Not run. This is not running, or is it? It is climbing, I think. Okay. Look how cool it is. Dragon. Ah, here you are. How's going? Can we make a bed? No. No worries. That's just one hit. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Got your rupee. So this dragon is, what, a smart one? Can't see him. Sounds are like he's attacking me. But I can't see him anymore. Here you are. Where are you coming? Going. All the time. My friend, you can't come up here. Just, you can't. It's just too high for you. So I can't shoot you because you are there. Ah, I can't. You wanna move away? Of course you want to move away. Somebody is shooting you. You should move away. I will continue shooting. I have 300 arrows saved for you, my friend. And this is our not all basic arrows. This is our snake arrows. They have poison in it. So they will poison you slowly but surely. And you get poisoned. Imagine that. So, dragon. I want your blood. Can you give me something else? I do not know. I never killed you before. That's the first time here. But stay you there. Don't you move. Yeah. The other guy there is Rocknose. He gives us this brimstone. Brimstone is needed to make steel. You need iron bar and brimstone. And I want that oil to make steel fire. When you have steel fire and iron bar, you get steel. But yeah, if you have this dragon blood, then you can make dragon powder. And then you can make explosives. Imagine that. Then you can blow up really strong buildings if you have enough explosives. But yeah, you need dragon blood for that. I have dragon blood, but I haven't killed dragon before. You can get dragon blood for other bosses also. How many arrows we have shooted already? Like 100. Okay, let's continue. I don't know your HP regeneration, or that's good that you stay there. That's fantastic. Don't you move. When we started, we had 302 arrows. So when a dragon dies, you can count how many arrows takes to kill one dragon. Usually, I think you should have like many people to kill this animal. I don't know. Can you kill it alone? Or can't you? We will find out now. Oh, it takes so many arrows. There's good sound also. Let's drink while we kill this animal. How's it going, child? Do you feel any pain or something? Do you feel poison in your veins? How are you doing? You're pretty strong. You are like really strong. So there should be like, I don't know, 5 or more people, maybe even 10 take the town, or some kind of tactics then if you go like on the ground to fight you, like honestly, like be like true fight, no cheating like I am doing here. But yeah, we're constantly shooting, so the poison should constantly working. Like there should be more than 8 poison all the time, taking him his HP down. I think he must be like more than 10,000 HP, or I don't know. You can check it out on the internet later. We are experimenting here with our arrows, precious poison snake arrows. How much we have? Oh, we have almost 200 arrows used to That was not good. Okay, we don't move anymore. That's dangerous, yeah. Whew. So now it's more than 200 arrows. Shoot. They are poison arrows, not ordinary. So you should feel it. Like really feel it. Take the poison in you. Enjoy it. Let the poison work. Swallow it. Or something. bloodstream. Let the poison flow there. Make the magic happen, my dear dragon. Maybe I should be worried now, because there is so much arrows already here. No dragon killing somehow. That's strange. My bow broke and I have these arrows. Can I repair it? No, thick leather. I don't have thick leather. So this was our experiment. First, with 263 arrows, and dragon still lives. Strong one, strong animal. Next time we come back with 2 bows and at least 500 arrows. So to test him out. Yeah, go rest, collect your strength. We will see you later, you smart animal, strong one. Okay, goodbye you too. I have to go and put away my materials here. Lots of them collected. I was collecting this brimstone, this yellow stuff here, to make steel. But that was the dragon. And if you like this video, put like. If you don't like it, don't like. If you have subscribed, push this bell button so you get notification every time video comes out. And if you haven't subscribed, why not subscribe, hit that button, and yes, watch me, comment, share if these videos, if you like them, or you get some good feeling or something. So yeah, but as always, thank you for watching, and I hope to see you on next videos. Goodbye. Oh, God damn this dog. I don't want this dog to bite me. So cool now to play. We want to be safe, yes? On our castle, Sky Castle. It's going dark also, so we want to go before it's so dark you can't see to put your finger on your ass. That's a saying in Estonia when it's too dark. If you do not know where is Estonia, check it out. Check it out. It's near Russia. Ooh, our neighbors. Actually, they're pretty cool. They are pretty cool. Lots of cool, friendly Russians there. You don't even imagine. Okay, it's going dark now. I see. I wanted to say, I don't see nothing, almost. Little bit more, little bit more. You can do it. You can do it. You can do it. Thank you very much. Run. Run here. Run here. Oh, you're tired. I understand. This mountain there. We want to go there. And somebody is attacking us, I think. But we can see. Ah, oh, we can see here now. Oh god. There is wolf. Want to fight us. Oh, maybe many wolves. I don't know that. I can't see nothing. Yeah. I understand you want to bite. Go up, up this hill. What are you doing here? Don't stay a place. Of course. Out of stamina, out of stamina, out of stamina, you weak one. Okay. Let's run now a little bit. Ah, there is our base. You see the base? I don't even know if you see something yet. Don't you worry. See? This is our base. We use this elevator to get in. We put it here. Like that. There is this button. Thank God you can see it. So we use this, our altar, to stay safe when the elevator comes down. Almost down, almost down. Be sure when this stops there. Okay, now. Now we are good. Elevator? Are we on an elevator? We don't know. Oh, we are. No, we aren't. Come back. God damn it. What's going on here? Are we on? You see, I don't even understand. I also don't understand. Ah, now, thank you, lady. Push this elevator button now. Push this button, yes. I don't understand why you have to make game so dark. So, I understand they want to make it night, but if you can't play the game, there is no point. Way too dark. Okay, back in our base. Another elevator, please. Thank you very much. Coming down. And coming up. Going up. We are almost home. Oh, hello, my friend. How's it going? Are you here? Okay. That's it for this time. Bye.